The election for Montana's open U.S. House seat is many months away, but already the candidates running for the office have raised nearly $2 million in campaign funds. So where's all that money coming from? MTN's chief political reporter Mike Dennison gives us an inside look.
We have eight people competing for this seat, and two of them are the early fundraising leaders, Democrat Kathleen Williams and Republican Matt Rosendale. Williams and Rosendale are each developing a national fundraising base, but Williams so far has culled a lot more money from Montanans. At least 49% of her $800,000 total, about $393,000, has come from individual Montanans. I say at least because she's also received another $234,000 from small donors who aren't required to list their address, and it's likely an equal percentage or more of this money came from Montanans as well. She's also received about $35,000 from her native California, just 4% of her total, and has donors from at least 27 states. Rosendale, who ran for the U.S. Senate last year and lost to Democrat John Tester, has received only about 20% of his money from individual Montanans, at least $120,000 out of the $650,000 he's raised from donors. He has donors from every state and the District of Columbia. One-third of his donations has come from people in three states, California, Texas, and Florida. Another candidate who's getting most of his money from out-of-state sources is Democrat Tom Winter, a state representative from Missoula. He's raised almost $200,000, but only about 15% from Montana donors. Winter is originally from Kansas City, and almost one-fourth of his money has come from either Kansas or Missouri. The other candidates are getting the majority of their campaign cash from Montanans, but they've also raised a lot less of it. Republican Corey Stapleton has raised $122,000, and the three other Republicans in the race, Helena Farmer Rancher Joe Dooling, former State Party Chair Deborah Lamb, and Corvallis School Superintendent Tim Johnson, and one other Democrat, Rancher Matt Raines of Sims, have each raised less than $40,000. Now, money isn't everything in a campaign, but Williams and Rosendale look like the early favorites in their respective primaries. And I think we can say this race will continue to attract donors from around the country. In Helena, Mike Dennison, MTN News.